someone that is no stranger to any of us Democrats in the room and has taken time to stop by our delegation breakfast. You've seen her on MSNBC, CNN, C-SPAN, defending the record of our president and making sure she takes that message to our voters and to our base. Please give it up for DNC Vice Chair Donna Brazile.
Month by month and tell you the story. But Luckily, I don't have to do that from the stage. I'll just continue to stay on cable television and network.
Kick it.
Go ahead. You're going to hear from Joe Biden and Barack Obama, and they're going to tell the story of where we have been and where we go from now. That's important, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I'm going to call tonight. Some of you might recall the first night of the Republican convention. They had to delay for a day due to that nasty 29 monster call, Isaac, and I can say that because I've been impacted personally. But last week, Mrs. Romney had a very difficult job. Her job was to reintroduce her husband, the man that she fell in love with, on the dance floor. And she opened up her family portrait, the family album, to give us a glimpse into who Mitt Romney is. And she said, and I quote, she said, you're gonna love him. And I waited all week to figure out if he would invite me to dance.
No way!
Speech by Mayor Castro of San Antonio, Texas.